Chris is just taking in the bizarre amounts of architecture styles in Sydney.
So different.
Indeed.